language of the heart. Some kind of language between people. That is a new kind of poetry. And I think that in order to create that language, you want to have to learn how you can go through a looking glass into another kind of perception where you have that sense of being united to all things. And suddenly, you understand it.
From the queen with 100 heads. She says that they're all dead. She tried the last one on, couldn't speak, fell off, and now she just wanders a hall, thinking nothing at all. Once there was a man, had a little too much time on his hand, and never stopped to think that he was getting older. But when his night came to an end. He tried to grasp for his last friend and pretend that he could wish himself health on a four-leaf clover.